I guess some people like calling me Suryakant when gali nikali hai to dil se Suryakant. I think it's some sort of affectionate thing only, you know, like. What the sound I have right now is something I guess I worked on for 2-3 years. I was trying to find a way of balancing how to make something accessible but still something which I am artistically can be attached to and proud of.